Hey guys, 8 to the power x is equal to 48, then what would be the value of x? Let's solve it. In first step, take log on both sides. We get log 8 to the power x is equal to log 48. As we know that log m to the power n is equal to n log m. So we can write x log 8 is equal to log 48 as is, and x is equal to log 48 divided by log 8. Log 48 is equal to 1.681 and log 8 is equal to 0.903. By dividing we'll get 1.861. So that's our right answer. Okay.